Okay, new Humble Bundle today, which means new games, even though I still haven't caught up on the last few months, but I'll go with one that came out today. Game didn't come out today, but the Humble Bundle did. We'll go with story mode.
I am Rig, son of the High King Hargurorf, and this is my saga. It all began one fateful day. My father had gathered all his Jarls to make an announcement of the utmost importance. We were to embark for the wondrous lands of Northgard. Riches, conquest, and glory awaited us on this mysterious new continent. But the Norns had other plans for us.
Skyrim belongs to the Norns.
Dozens of armed men suddenly poured into the hall and put an abrupt end to our ambitions and to our lives. They were mercenaries, led by a man named Hagen from the clan of the Raven. In a matter of minutes, we were all slaughtered like sheep. All but me, barely conscious and vastly outnumbered, I had no way to fight back. So I feigned death.
I better get into Valhalla with that attitude.
I seethed as he stole the map of Northgard and ripped the regal horn from my father's throne, a family heirloom and the very symbol of our royalty. I had to avenge my father and reclaim my kinghood.
Doesn't tell you the bonus objective up front, and gotta play it twice to learn the bonus objective? That's annoying. Bring him from the start, cause...
I had no strength left when I encountered a group of runaways of the Stag Clan, led by a proud young man named Bran. Hagen's men had set his town aflame, and he had nothing left, not even his father, the clan's Jarl, who had died at the hands of the fiend, just like mine. Our common enemy had sailed for Northgard, over which he now had a map. All I could think about was finding him to avenge my father and retrieve the regal horn.
This, even though it told me to start with the scout. Start with the wood cutting. Oh wow. can give him a job, I guess. Make him go fight these wolves. Yeah, fuck that shit up, hero boy. Healers help to heal him. However, it's dangerous because there's three wolves. Dude is still injured. Why is this not being built? Built two buildings at once before, where I guess this is too big of a building, so it takes up both slots, or oh, because I don't have wood. Good reason. Fair reason. Wandering around. Fine. Okay. Very mixed up. Fuck up all them trees. I was gonna like sandwich it nice and cleanly between those trees. Nope, just toppled all over them. Oh, they got next. They got a warrior already somehow? That is a tree chopper. Oh, that sucked. The existing house? I guess I could have built in the new area instead of doing that. Thank you. walking all the way back to town? Silo right there. Okay. I've already scouted the map, things like that, but I have to build the stuff by it first. Bring me back to a villager. Fuck. A little late there, huh? Good on wood for now. It is like not to do that. Have a food instead. No point in the up villagers. One per area. Is he micromanaging? Got someone killed. Not sure why I can't search those. I have to own it. Yeah, I can't colonize first. It says it right in the description. I should read. You guys thought you were gonna starve to death. You're fine. I'm not sure if it's found things even before. It doesn't even show up on the currency bar. Thank you. that log cabin. Logging cabin. Oh, there's only one working. Help. Get more people working quicker. Building another log cabin, but logging cabin, woodcutter's lodge. But I'm this close to the objective already, we'll just wait for it. Kill that last bear for shits and giggles. Ooh, that was not who I wanted to pull back. Not who I wanted to pull back at all. Area, the can. And they have the bonus objectives they don't tell me about. Might want me to claim all the map and get all these things or something. I should not complete the mission until I do that. Well, I think I already just did. And that thought too late. Too late? Too late? Yep, look at that. That's annoying. I don't like that it doesn't tell you the bonuses till after you do the mission. And acquiring the food, how would I know that? How would I know to do that? Stupid. I'm just gonna not bother with the bonus objectives in this game. I usually do, but fuck that. We'll take a break. We'll do this episode by mission, I guess. Assuming I play them all.